We propose a generic shape optimization that works directly on parametric CAD representations and can optimize for the elastic response of the model. We take a CAD model as input. To prepare for analysis, we compute the intersection between the CAD model and a regular hexahedral grid and initialize quadrature points and weights of a novel hierarchical integration scheme, utilizing the intersection between the model and the grid to accurately integrate over the model domain. We base our formulation on the extended finite element method. Elements intersecting the model are enriched with shape functions representing the model boundary, and with our novel integration scheme, we can then compute the elastic response of the model under specified loads. We can minimize objectives, such as the strength-to-weight ratio, with numerical optimization, using analytical shape derivatives of our entire framework. Because the mesh is independent of shape parameters, we avoid the need for discontinuous remeshing. Because we formulate our shape optimization directly on the CAD model, the optimized model can be loaded back into a CAD tool for further editing. Our approach can handle complex geometries, such as this aircraft. We specify a set of boundary conditions and perform a forward simulation. We load the model into the tool, compute the intersection curves and the integration rules, and we can then simulate. Here, we visualize the local compliance. Most common wheel designs balance because they are rotationally symmetric. In this example, we co-optimize the strength to weight ratio and the mass properties of an asymmetric wheel design such that the center of mass and moment of inertia align with the axis of rotation. These are the intersections with the hex mesh, illustrating robustness. Here you see the parameterization. Here, we visualize the local compliance of the input and optimized designs. While the unoptimized wheel wobbles significantly, the optimized wheel spins stably. A similar approach can also be used to create asymmetric fidget spinners. Here, we combine a Stanford bunny, a teapot, and a SIGGRAPH logo. In this example, we optimize the compliance of an aluminium housing for an electric motor. For fabrication, the model should remain free of undercuts. This is guaranteed by our optimization. Here, you see the parameterization. The optimized result shows significant improvement, as this visualization of the local compliance shows. To demonstrate the robustness and scalability of our approach, this example mimics topology optimization. This is the deformation of the input model. During the optimization, many subvolumes merge and split, and the method remains robust. The result matches what we would expect from topology optimization. Here, we consider a rest shape optimization of a lampshade made of silicon rubber. We start with a target shape to match when hanging under gravity. Here, you see the input and optimized designs without gravity, and now with gravity acting. The surface is parameterized directly using a set of NURBS control points. Here, we show a forward simulation of the initial design, which matches the target poorly. The forward simulation of the optimized result reveals that the target is matched closely. Thank you.